black smoke to billow out of the volcano, and that's affecting the air quality around here. Lots of dust and ash in the air, and that is affecting international airports in this area. New York City and Manila International Airport have had lots of flights cancelled, suspended. There is ash on the runway. Now, if we look to my left, you can see ash all over the floor. It's turned into a mud state in some places, and on the road on the way up here, we saw people